The Dark Half, An Exploration of Identity and the Shadow Self. Stephen King's 1989 novel, The Dark Half, delves into the haunting theme of identity and the duality of human nature. The novel explores the psychological struggle between the protagonist, Thad Beaumont, and his sinister alter ego, George Stark. Through its gripping narrative and intricate characterization, The Dark Half examines the complex interplay between light and darkness within us all. Thad Beaumont and George Stark, The Duality of Self. Thad Beaumont is a successful writer known for his popular horror novels under the pseudonym George Stark. However, after suffering a near-fatal car accident, Thad discovers that Stark has taken on a life of his own. Stark is the embodiment of Thad's repressed anger and violent impulses, a shadow self that manifests as a separate entity. As Stark wreaks havoc in Thad's life, the two men find themselves locked in a deadly game of cat and mouse. Thad must confront his own inner darkness, while Stark seeks to destroy him and reclaim his autonomy. The novel explores the psychological phenomenon of splitting, where an individual's personality fragments into distinct and often antagonistic parts. The shadow self, unacknowledged desires and fears. The concept of the shadow self, popularized by Carl Jung, refers to the repressed or hidden aspects of our psyche that we refuse to acknowledge. These aspects may include our fears, desires, and impulses that conflict with our conscious self-image. In The Dark Half, Stark represents Thad's shadow self, the embodiment of his unacknowledged anger and violence. Thad has buried these impulses deep within himself, but they continue to fester and manifest in the form of Stark. The novel suggests that suppressing our shadow self can have dangerous consequences, as it may eventually emerge with a vengeance. Identity and the Power of Writing. Throughout the novel, King examines the relationship between identity and the power of writing. Thad's writing becomes a double-edged sword, both as a means of expressing his creativity and as a catalyst for his inner conflict. As Thad writes under the pseudonym George Stark, he creates a separate persona that allows him to explore his darker impulses without consequence. However, this separation of identities becomes a dangerous game, as Stark gains a life of his own and threatens to consume Thad. The novel raises questions about the influence of writing on our psyche. Can writing serve as a therapeutic outlet for our hidden desires, or does it have the potential to create dangerous alter egos? The recurring theme of duality. Duality is a recurring theme throughout The Dark Half. The novel presents a constant juxtaposition between light and darkness, good and evil, and the conscious and unconscious. This duality is reflected in the characters themselves, the setting, and the overall atmosphere of the story. Thad and Stark represent the extremes of this duality, embodying the contrasting forces within the human psyche. The novel's setting, a small town divided by a river, further emphasizes this theme of separation and opposition. The battle for redemption. As the conflict between Thad and Stark intensifies, The Dark Half becomes a battle for redemption. Thad must confront his shadow self and acknowledge his own responsibility for its existence. He must find a way to integrate his repressed impulses into his conscious self and achieve a sense of wholeness. The novel explores the possibility of redemption even in the face of great evil. Thad's journey is a testament to the human capacity for growth and change, even when faced with darkness within. Critical reception and legacy. Upon its release, The Dark Half received mixed reviews. Some critics praised King's exploration of psychological themes and his gripping narrative style, while others found the novel's plot formulaic and its characters underdeveloped. Despite its initial reception, The Dark Half has gained critical acclaim in subsequent years. The novel is now considered one of King's most profound and thought-provoking works, a timeless exploration of identity, duality, and the human psyche. Conclusion. Stephen King's The Dark Half is a haunting and introspective novel that examines the complex relationship between light and darkness within us all. Through its exploration of identity, the shadow self, and the power of writing, the novel delves into the depths of the human psyche and reveals the enduring struggle between our conscious and unconscious selves. The Dark Half is a testament to King's mastery of the horror genre and his ability to create compelling and thought-provoking stories that resonate with readers long after the final page is turned.